What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Tech Genius. Sorry for not uploading lately. I was on a 3-day trip with my school, but now I'm back and making videos. So let's start our video streak back. Each day one video. So let's get started. So today I'm going to be showcasing a exploit called Fluctuation. And all you have to do is download and extract the zip file, and then go in the folder and open the .exe file. Once you get this, you want to click on File, and then click Attach, and a command prompt should pop up. Just wait for it to scan. And once it closes, you should be ready. So now let's type in CMDS. Oh, there's alright. So let's see, FFT, execute, and it does work. Sparkles me, execute. Let's try print hello world by Tech Genius. Execute. Once you execute that, you can go into the Windows develop or Roblox developer console by hitting F9. So there you go, Hello World by Tech Genius. So now let's do let's see what we have. Foreshap particle Harambe me. Execute. And you should get a big giant Harambe that you can move around in. So I'm gonna kill myself. Kill me. Execute. That's crazy. Let's try floppy. Execute. And yeah, that doesn't really work. So anyway, guys, that's the exploit. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys soon.